coach Jaspal Dhani aims to put India on the global wheelchair basketball map. Born in Punjab, Jaspal Dhani moved to the UK as a child. Fell in love with India during a visit in 2004 and decided to find ways to motivate the disabled community here. Dhani is co-founder of the London Titans Wheelchair Basketball Club. Passionately believes in the power of sports to bring about inclusion. Regularly holds wheelchair basketball camps across India. Held one in Mumbai recently in partnership with Nina Foundation, which works with people with spinal cord injuries. This was his second camp and was held at the Mumbai University grounds in Kalina. Camp was open to experienced and new players. 30 took part. Players learned new moves, exercises and communication skills. Lack of accessible courts and sports wheelchairs are major challenges in India. But Dhani sees great potential in India and hopes to take wheelchair basketball to a higher level. With dedicated coaches like him, the future looks promising indeed.
Image of News Hook logo.